This is the real weepy and, like, tragic part of the story beginning for my brothers and only friends.
Hey, remember me, motherfucker? Who the fuck are you walking into Danny's like your wife? I'm the motherfucker you shot this morning!
Hey, I'm sorry about that. I had a good reason. I thought you were someone else, Mr. Black Man. Sorry about that. You might try to shake your
okay.
Did I do that?